The Jakku scavengers have recovered an old Imperial droid, one the Resistance is eager to seize. What the droid contains, I am not at liberty to say, but I will sacrifice this whole brigade to retrieve it. We will take control of this wreckage and prevent the Resistance from fleeing with its prize. Secure the landing pad and the old reactor control chamber, then we close the noose. Into the wreckage.
Reinforcements are here.
Resistance forces have gathered in the supply hold. They have the droid we're after. They're moving rapidly to escape. Disperse their forces in the hold. After that, we'll chase them down and annihilate them. Now. The enemy is scattered. Regroup and push forward together. Now, now is the test of our assault. Capture the two main exit points so the Resistance cannot leave. We will pluck our prize from the carnage.
Attempting to secure the west exit.
Flying turret defenses.
Unidentified elite reinforcements. Careful, squads.
Squad striking at the east exit.
Reinforcements are here.
West exit secure. If they lose the east exit, they'll have nowhere to go. Advance and destroy any remaining resistance forces. No! No! Resistance transports have landed. They're attempting an aerial extraction. Place charges on the transports and detonate them. We succeed or fail here.
Online. We serve together.
We have an ally on site, a special operative.
Explosives approaching full power.
Hunt is waiting. Nowhere is safe.
Deploying auto guns.
Light them up.
Together.
All forces, we have a special operative on site. Assist as needed.
Make way, remain!
Turn ready! Got an ally on site! Identity is classified!
Defeated. The Imperial Droid.